And now it's time for Hugo.
Skiddy-dee!
Hugo Duncan.
That's me. And Mark Hill.
On BBC Radio Ulster.
Hello, you're very, very welcome to the programme today. Our guest presenter is Mark Hill. He'll be with you shortly, but here's his first choice. What a beautiful day, Mark, and he's dancing too.
What a beautiful day, the sun shines through the windows. What a beautiful way, you showed me that you care. Take my hand and we'll go walking down by the sea.
Mark, you're a mighty man. Mark Hill, you're very welcome to the programme.
Thanks very much, Hugo.
Mark, you know more about this programme than I do.
I do indeed, Hugo.
You've got everything lined up here and you're ready to go.
I am indeed.
How's your skiddly idle 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 dum doing?
They're not too bad.
Give us a rattle there.
Skiddly idle 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 dum.
Very good, Joe. What do you think of that, Joe?
I think that's near enough perfection.
I think he's doing very, very well there. And he's ahead of the posse right away. And Mark, being the gentleman he is, he's brought in his own teasers,
yes,
his own lyrics, and he's got the whole thing. So if you want to say hello to Mark, and I'm sure you all know Mark because he's a great man at the country music concerts and dances. So he's out and about everywhere. He's picked most of the songs here today as well. So he's like the boy with the wheelbarrow. It's all in front of him. And Mark, give them your teaser now. Just, first of all, say hello to them all.
Hello everybody, hope you're doing well and enjoy the country afternoon here with Uncle Hugo Day and me, Mark Hill.
Good man, good stuff by you.
Our first teaser is, what English word beginning with B has three sets of double letters? Text your answers to 81771 or call 08459 555 678, or email hugo.duncan@bbc.co.uk.
Mark, you're taking over completely. So Mark, we're going now with the Three Amigos, and they've got a new single out at the moment called Proud Mary.
No.
I know you're a big fan of the Amigos, aren't you?
Indeed.
Have you any requests you want to do now?
Not at the moment, we'll say them a wee bit later on.
That's okay, bye. So if you want to give us a shout out, what English word beginning with the letter B has three sets of double letters in it? Give me a shout, 08459 555 678. It's the Mark Hill Show.
rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. So rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Well, I've been a lot of places in Memphis, on the lot of train down to New Orleans, but I never saw the good side of the city till I hitched a ride on a riverboat queen. Big wheels keep on turning, oh, Mary, keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Round Mary keeps on burning.
Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling,
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 rolling on the river. Rolling,
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 rolling on the river. Big wheels keep on turning.
Rolling, 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 rolling on the river. So rolling, 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 rolling on the river. La 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 da 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 da. Mark, I know you're a big fan of country music, and you love the Three Amigos as well. They've just started touring again, so they're back on very, very shortly. I know that you love Kenny Rogers too. You've got Kenny down here to play. Have you any requests for Kenny?
I have a special mention to my friend Dickie Lennon, who says a big hello to you, and Dickie, he also thinks you're mighty, and he wanted me to play the Gambler for him.
Very good. I must say hello here to wee Ziggy's, and wee Ziggy's at home at the moment. Say hello there. Hello to the Scania V8 lad. Keep the pedal to the metal, it says here. And well done to Bomber Gordon, I think it's Grugan, sorry, Grugan, and Mick Larkin, and they swam part of the Loch Ness for charity last Saturday. So that's very nice, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. And say hello to Joe Boyle, Paddy Branagh, Charlene Lennon, Jimmy and Andy Doran, Tommy McCullough, Gary and Noel Milligan, all the Digger men, and Philip McGeehan, Alistair, and all of the Ardsborough Council Refuge team, and Michael,
Lennon.
You know Michael?
I've heard of him, but I don't think I've met him yet.
Have you any more there?
I have a whole lot of list of mentions, Hugo.
I'll throw away there. Give us out three or four more.
Right. A special mention to Kieran Connery, Sam Martin, James Stewart, Robert Kelly, James Kelly, Steve Merlo and Caroline. A special mention to them. Ollie Glenn, Davy Kerr, Kieran Mullen, Johnny Partyhard, Johnny McCormick, Ben and Roy Booth, Jamie McKay, Adam Black, who wouldn't mind a spot of co-presenting, Hugo.
Well, give us the money. We've still one seat left. Anybody wants the last seat, give us the money. It's good fun, isn't it?
It is indeed.
And you're really into it, Mark.
I am indeed.
You know the programme better than me because you listen every day.
I do. And even at night on the iPlayer.
Do you listen again?
I do sometimes if I miss something.
Right. So here, well, I've got, give me your teaser now again.
What English word beginning with B has three sets of double letters? Text your answers to 81771 or call 08459 555 678, or email hugo.duncan@bbc.co.uk.
You're flying by.
I'm indeed.
Give him a shout here.
On a warm summer's evening,
on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made my life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for count when the dealing's done. Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep. So when he'd finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Then somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em,
when to hold 'em,
know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
I'm not the only one singing over the records.
So hold up. Know when to fold up. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal's done.
Good morning, Hugo and Mark and all the team there. It's a bright, cold morning here, and it's from Patsy and Rita over in Ottawa in Canada. Mark, they're saying hello to you. Say hello to Patsy and Rita.
Hello, and Patsy and Rita.
You know Patsy and Rita's names well, don't you?
I've heard them many times on the radio.
The temperature over there is -6 at the minute, and we should have our first fall of snow tonight. And, of course, we will send some of it over to you sooner or later. Hello to Brent and Patricia, and hello to Liam and Angela there, and God bless Patsy and Rita. Tell Mark he's doing a brilliant job from Kenny Heavy Hands. Kenny is the boy. Kenny, how you doing, boy? And the very best to you. Mark, you've got a lot of fans here, and Big Richard and them all is looking for Curtis McGee. You have Curtis down later on.
I have indeed.
And hello to Mark Hill from Nicole O'Neill, is that right?
Yes, I know
Nicole
her.
Wants to wish you well. Wish Mark all the very best with his broadcast today from Mr. and Mrs. Dopey.
I know them
Mr. too. Mr. and Mrs. Dopey. Mrs. Dopey's going to record in Jared Dorn's studio, and I asked her, did she want me to go up and record along with her? What did she say?
I've no idea.
She said no. She said, I want Joe Mahon.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. John dear. So there you are. Give a shout out to Mark Hill and good luck on the new job at the BBC from Alan and all at RJS Cars Restoration in Carador. You know Alan?
I know them too, yes.
And there you are. And hello, a request here for Joe Trainer and all the team from Aileen Hannah and all over at the Laurel Day Centre. And hello to Sandra, Paula, Donna and Mary. And they're all up there hard at work in the castle buildings. And they're all listening to Uncle Shigo. So hello to you all. And they're doing that every day via the old headphones, as the department will not pay their... the radio license. So Sandra, Paula, Donna and Mary, keep tuning in to your Uncle Shigo. Say hello, give the girls